I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Hey, welcome back. It's going to be a voiceover again because my microphone, it crapped out. So, yeah, I'm have to, instead of going back and replaying the level, I'm just going to watch it back and, yeah, just commentate on it. So, yeah, this is like different enemies in this one. We actually get to the, excuse me, we get to find, the lab, the underground lab. Yeah, I think these plants, they're being used to make the what's it called, Ouroboros, the last Plagueis, the worm thing. Yeah, I'm quite far through this. Yeah, this is just the Brandon's journal. I actually do like look through this. There's actually a few more in here. Just go through it slowly so you can, if you want to pause it and read it, you can do. Yeah, I'm actually quite surprised how quickly I'm getting through this game because this is, I think this is chapter 5, part 1. I think after this is only 3 more. Actually, I'm trying to think. Yeah, after this is only like 5 more chapters, and then I've completed it. I think obviously it helps that I've already played it before. So yeah, there's some more documents in here, what I find. As you can see on the map, you can see the little paper pieces on the map. Quite a few. Oh yeah, I botched this up, but I'm trying to like, oh, I'm trying to back out of it. You can't, you gotta press X and keep on reading it. Yeah, so I'm just like, I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you all know what that is. If you've ever played a Resident Evil game or watched the movie.
You grab it.
Okay. Are you okay?
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Hell yeah, we're getting somewhere. Took us long enough. Gonna say, I thought I'd miss them shotgun shells though. And saying, I said in the last video I did, it's funny that the things you notice when you're not playing, you're watching, it's like stuff you miss. Right. Oh, so we're going through here. Come on, man, turn that wheel. I don't know why I struggle turning wheels for. Yeah, blood. We all know what's coming. I'm not gonna spoil it for anyone out there. Played this game before. Yeah, we see it.
Careful. I saw something.
I think this is actually the only part where it's actually a little bit, not scary, but a little bit tense. I won't really call it scary. This game ain't scary. Just like, yeah, intense basically. Oh, look at that rat, man. So that's a fat rat. Yo, what a Brex. Look at that goat, man. That's so ugly. That's an ugly goat. I'm like, fuck that goat. I'm gonna shoot it. Can't do it, man. Yeah, I changed my mind. I don't shoot the goat. I'm like, some lab animals. I don't know what it says there. Did Yeah. Dog. Right, dogs. Don't know what I'm doing here. Oh yeah. Yeah, you can't with the grenade launcher. You can't just reload it. You gotta go into your. Whoa. That made me jump, but you gotta go into your infantry actually. Do it that way to reload your grenade launcher. Oh my god, look at that face. I fucking hate these things. You waste so much ammo on them. But I tell you, my shooting ain't particularly great. Flash bandits on the pitch. That does zero damage. Just blinds them, obviously. Come on. There we go. Push on forward. Right. Okay. What are we doing? Sorry, I could hear someone talking in the background. I just can't get the fucking time, man. This is what happens when you live in a house full of people. Trying to fuck up my recordings and shit. What's in here? Oh, there's a weapon here in the briefcase, yeah. Get myself an AK-47, motherfuckers. This is some good infantry management here, what I do. Well, I think it's anyway, like it's like, right. Don't want to get rid of it. I give her. What do I want to give her? I exchange something. I can't remember what I do. Yeah. No, it's the. I want to give her the Magnum. Yeah, I think I get rid of that.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Yeah, yeah, because she combines the thing.
You grab it.
Roger.
Yeah, then we swap. I missed the guy from Resident Evil 4. He's like, welcome. Got some rare things for you, stranger. Whatever he says, or gifts. Actually, pretty cool. There, actually, a little mini game in that. If you found all the blue emblems, like you had to shoot these blue things.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Oh, that's some foreshadowing. We got this mark coming. Yeah, that he used to like shoot some blue things in Resident Evil 4. You were able to do like a little, like later on in the game, you do like this little mini game, like a little target practice, like a shooting gallery. I don't think they included anything like that in this one though. I think they're being pretty generous with the treasure and stuff. What you get in this game. Seems to be constantly getting a lot of loot.
I don't think they'll notice us.
Oh.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Remember when I wasn't paying attention to what they were saying, and for some reason I just shot the glass like a dumbass and they all just came out and fucking killed us. Actually, I think I might have run away, but I just remember it just like being one of those what the fuck have I done moments. You dumbass. I think I do something stupid here, actually. I kicked this door off instead of going through that vent, whatever it was. Look now. They all come for us. I think I had to kick that thing regardless. Oh, it's one of those moments.
They're
coming. Sheva fucks me up here though. I'm trying to get her to go into elevator. She just stands there like an idiot. Flashbang those motherfuckers. It's a shame that doesn't do any damage. I think I need to upgrade that shotgun. Get the firepower going. I can't even pick any of that stuff up as well. Get overwhelmed, so I'm just like, fuck it. Crawl losses. Look now. She pisses me off. Why don't she go in the elevator? Look, why is she doing that? Come on. Oh, she's Come on, Sheva, look. She nearly died here. She nearly fucked us. Right, back up. Yeah, we did it. And we're gonna get like a little boss coming on.
Thanks, partner.
Definitely boss moment. Well, I'm saying definitely. I know it's a boss moment. What we're talking about? I've already played this. It's weird watching this thing actually play. I have to leave some of this shit behind as well, which I'm not happy about. Don't have enough space to put it in. Yeah, I'm like, oh, what do I do? I need that. Shit, there's a hell spray there as well. I shouldn't have left that. I should have got rid of the flash bombs. That's a hand grenade, isn't it? Got a health spray.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Yeah, I discard these. So I'm thinking at least the hand grenade actually at least the hand grenade actually does something. You actually need a hand grenade for this next part. I don't want to spoil it for you though. I know it's coming. I don't know if you know it's coming. Oh, come on, man. Hurry up, man. What the fuck am I doing here? I'm taking my sweet time.
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Holy shit, man. I tell you what, this game though, it does have some very good bosses. I give it that. And it has a lot of enemy variety. I actually do pretty good on this one. I think I do. Man, I'm getting there. Swear down, man, makes my skin crawl. Fucking disgusting. This should have been Resident Evil 7, man. We should have had a... I know we got that Marguerite with a vagina beehive, but we should have had a bug fight, a big spider fight.
Now's the time.
Yeah, come on. I don't have a grenade. You gotta get a grenade to toss it down the mouth. Whoa. That's what I'm thinking, Resident Evil 7 actually. I think it was missing, one second, let me turn down the volume, man. I can't hear myself, think. I think that's what Resident Evil 7 was missing actually. I'm missing dogs. I'm missing spiders. There were spiders in there, but I mean like big spiders like this, man. Like Resident Evil, the original one. Man, them spiders, man, they were fucking disgusting. I don't mean those little tiny ones what are in Resident Evil 7. Right, now. Gotta go on. Do I have a grenade? I don't think I do. Fuck, I fucked it. Yeah, I don't have a grenade. I think I can pick one up now, but I think I've got enough space in the infantry. I'll get that herb. Nah, no, I don't. It's still full. Come on. I am serious, Sheva. I end up eating it. I'm like, fuck it. Eat that son of a bitch. Come on, Sheva. Give him. Oh god, I picked up one up myself. You don't actually. Once you pick up a grenade. That's it. You're all right. You just need the one grenade. So I thought once you toss it down the throat. Then you lose that grenade, but no, you keep it actually. So I'm just watching, just observing. Yeah, I recorded this earlier on in the day, so I think this will be put. It's Thursday, so this will be out on Friday. I want to try and get this completed actually by the, at least by, Sunday. What I can say is like only 5 chapters after this and I've already completed one of them. So I've got 4 more chapters to complete. So hopefully I have it done by Sunday because I want to start a new series. I also need to go back and finish Inside as well. Which is not a long game Inside. It's only like a couple of hours, like 3 hours, four hours long tops. And I'm quite far through that one, but I need to go back and record some more of that. So yeah, I'll have this up and I'll have Inside up as well. Also, I need to go back and do Daylight as well. But I tell you what, I'm too scared to play that shit, man. I always give myself a little pep talk before starting that game. I'm like, yeah, I can do it. And I get the game on, and I'm like, I can't do this shit, man. It's just too much. I'm just a big wuss when it comes to horror games. I can't handle. This is as much like Resident Evil 7. That's about my limit. Outlast, man. I'm gonna have a heart attack playing that. I think I have to like man up and just play it. Play Daylight. I have a lot of PC horror games. I've got that Emily wants to play. I've got a game called The Survey. I've got the classic one, Amnesia. I can't pronounce my words properly. Oh shit. Amnesia, I didn't think it was scary. I only played the first 10 minutes of it. Just to get a feel for it. But, it felt kind of spooky, a little scary, like kind of eerie. I don't know, you can't really judge it after 10 minutes, but I'm just thinking like Outlast, right? Just after the first, as soon as you open that door and you find that guy, then people dead in that room. That were it for me, I'm like, fuck this game. It actually, when I remember the Outlast, it were a free game on, well, it wasn't free, but it were a PlayStation Plus game. And I had it for so long that my, I think my it expired my PlayStation Plus subscription. So, and I got a new account because I want to change, because you can't change your game, so I thought I'll start a new account since it's a PS4 now. So then I lost it, then I had to go rebuy it again. Whistleblower's even worse than Outlast. And Outlast 2, oh, fuck that game. That demo, man. The demo for Outlast, man. Outlast 2. That was fucking my mind. I don't think I could play a full game of that shit. Maybe if I stream it, I might be able to do it. Oh, it's dead. It's hanging on. Got one left. Alright guys, that is the end of the video, and I did pretty good there, apart from the clear time, all S. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope I like, I won't rambling on in that one. I'm just trying to like fill it out, because obviously I won't doing live commentary. So anyway, I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, homies.